How are you? Good to see you. Bon. How you feeling, campeón? Reporting. Man, that was a great fight. I like the fight. Mucho fight.
You love?
I love the fight. It was entertaining. Did you like it?
I love the fight, but we should have had him out in the third round. We hit him while he was down.
My champion.
Canelo Munguia, who wins?
Canelo,
okay, who do you want next? Do you want Devin Haney? Do you want
Devin Haney, Ryan Garcia?
Ryan Garcia. Who else?
Dile que yo quiero, ya yo estoy un veterano, que quiero probarlo a esos muchachos. A Ryan García, al Tanque, a toda esa gente, que estoy aquí listo para probarlo y llevarlo.
Okay.
Que se digna anaqueando.
Why do you think Ryan Garcia beat Devin Haney like that?
El peso que lo mucho, esas 3 libras.
The weight.
The 3 pounds.
Helped him significantly.
Ryan lució como parecía un 168 mil
güey. Se veía grande.
What did you think, Bones?
Just Ryan's power and speed. He had no way to defend the left hook, and that if he got one punch, they didn't practice that. Yes, because you don't do this when you do this, not this. And he kept like reaching away and kept getting hit.
Bivol or bitter bife?
Bivol or bitter beef?
Yes.
In amateur, bitter beef beating Bivol. I think some Bivol. Bitter beef.
You think bitter beef?
Bitter Bivol.
You think Bivol?
No, I'm Bivol too. I mean, he's too good. He's
okay.
They know it.
Campeón.
You
have a spar. They know each other. You have a spar Gervonta Davis?
No.
You have a spar Frank Martin?
Maybe.
Who wins the fight?
Gervonta.
Por qué? Why?
IQ.
Okay. Gervonta? Okay. Gervonta 135. Floyd Mayweather 135. Who wins?
Floyd.
Floyd wins.
Floyd. Nobody beat Floyd.
No, Floyd. He never fought Gervonta, so we don't know.
No, Floyd.
Okay. Ryan Garcia, Gervonta rematch. Who wins?
Ryan.
No.
You like Ryan?
Yeah, Bonta.
Por qué Ryan?
I don't know, I like his
style. Okay, por qué Gervonta?
Yeah, Bonta, intelligent, smart, power,
short.
Explosive,
short.
Everything.
She said short? Yeah.
Short people.
But sometimes that's an advantage to be short in boxing. Yeah. Pitbull Cruz, they can't hit him. He's
very.
So what weight do you fight at? 40, 47, 45? 140?
140, 147.
Okay, you and Barroso. Good fight?
Good fight.
Me Venezuela.
Spar, yeah.
You spar? Oh, yeah. He hits hard. You hit hard?
He knows.
You know? He's a good fighter.
He's a good fighter, but he knows.
Okay. So tell him, Barroso, what's up? Tell him, hola, Barroso.
No, hola, Barroso, my friend. Barroso, he born in Cuba. He born Pinar del Rio.
Really?
Yeah.
He left to Venezuela.
Well, I didn't know that. Did you know that he's Cuban?
No, I know.
We learn new things every day. Okay, you and Pitbull, good fight?
Easy fight.
Por qué easy? Him and Ryu, who wins? They're going to fight. Ryu and him.
If Ryan use the intelligent, Ryan. But if Ryan try to like Rolly, fight small.
Okay, Rolly and Haney, who wins?
My boy is Rolly.
Yeah. He's Cuban. Yeah. Cubano, right?
Rolly.
What do you think?
I think Rolly.
Close fight.
Devin wins that fight. Too hard.
Rolly,
my guy.
Rolly, my guy. Rolly could crack.
Rolly, my guy.
So you okay? You sparred Devin. What does Devin do good?
Yeah, he's small.
But he didn't do that with Ryan.
Ryan, dile que Ryan fue más inteligente. Le hizo creer de que no estaba en la metido en la pelea.
Yeah, Ryan had a.
Y yo creo que Devin se confió.
It worked.
Devin se confió. Hasta yo pensé que Devin. Lo iba a Madrid.
Yeah, even Rancid thought that Devin was
going to come. No le di chance a Ryan. Y Ryan,
yeah,
ya que
everyone was underestimating.
Okay.
Creo que me hizo caer en la trampa.
Yeah, the mental game. Ryan had it in the bag.
Okay, last one I'm going to ask you. Ryan says he wants to fight Fondora. He wants to fight Earl Spence. He wants to fight A Crawford, how does he do in those three fights?
For me, Spence. Yeah.
You like that fight?
Yeah, I like
Why?
The fight. Because Spence, tiene algunas lagunitas. Creo que tiene algunos defectos. Que creo que entre los nombres que me dio, creo que Spence y Ryan son interesantes.
That's the most interesting of all those three matches.
Wow, and they're going to have a lot of drama because the coach changed and all that.
That's why they want that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Spence.
No, Spence and his coach, they're suing each other. They're... Okay. Yeah.
Gave a more dramatic effect.
That's true. Okay. Attend this interview, champ. Three names you want to fight. One, two, three, in order.
Ryan
Garcia.
Tang.
Gervonta Davis.
People.
Okay, there you have it. Stay tuned right over here. Thank you so much. Always get. Where do people follow you? What's the name of Instagram?
Instagram, Facebook, and all
Instagram. Okay, where do they follow Bones? What's his Instagram?
Bones Adams.
Clarence.
Clarence is dead. I told you. He's dead. He's my trainer.
Nice guy. I like Bones. Good guy.
Only four weeks.
Wow. Why only 4 weeks?
Only 4 weeks for the
next month. Yeah.
Only 4 weeks. He do a great job.
But great job. You look great.
I'm very so proud. Bones knows. People,
next fight.
Well, no, they fight more time.
Pitbull, we have more time, we guarantee
you. Okay. All right, thank you so much. There you have it. Stay tuned. Ellie Sec back reporting.